And we've got the Emil Frey Lamborghini ahead of us as well, although seemingly getting back up to speed after being delayed by the Ferrari, and the BMW crawling all over the tail. Goes to the outside of Blanchimont. It's really, really hard to go around the outside there. It can't happen. He does it round the outside, keeps the car onto the circuit. And Dan Harper really is a star, isn't he? And now he's going to try and clear the Lamborghini as well.
That was fantastic.